up, I'm Rita Ora, and you are on set of my brand new video, Body On Me, featuring Chris Brown. I heard it, and then I thought to myself, the only person that can do this song with me is Chris. And so I played it to him in the studio, and he loved it. I've known Chris for a long time, we've always wanted to work together, but there was just never the right song, or it wasn't the right timing, or I wasn't here, he wasn't here. The concept of the video is basically, we are neighbors, and we've always wanted to kind of hook up with each other, but not like that. We've just always really found each other really attractive, but we never spoke to each other because it was so awkward. It's about two people, and the song is very seductive, but it's also about love and not waiting for it for so long, because then you know, you never know what's gonna happen. Working with Colin is amazing. I mean, I've seen all his work, and Chris has told me he's worked with him many times, and so I trusted him completely, and I told him this idea, and he's just pulled it off completely. We changed the treatment about, I don't know, 3-4 times. It was on a desert, then it was on a beach, and then last minute I said, why don't we just, let's just be two neighbors that we, and we're just always like watching each other through the windows. You kind of see me looking at him, and you see him looking at me kind of changing.
Here's your boy Chris Brown, behind the scenes. Something new, something fun, sexy. No, we're just trying to have fun.
You kind of get that visual of, wow, these two really have this chemistry, but never explored it until now.